'cause vlog number five, get on your jive, and don't be a beehive, 'cause this is vlog five, yeah!
Yeah!
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the fifth vlog of the week, or of the whatever.
Of the life. In Spokane.
We have some big news this week. It has been snowing like crazy.
Woke up to snow this morning. Woke up to snow.
A Texan drove in the snow today for her first time.
I need to borrow someone's car.
Slid on her first turn, but Dad, I'm okay.
Did you really?
Yeah, we won't talk about it though.
Okay.
Okay, so.
On to a serious topic.
Some of y'all have been asking, you know, like, is this Danielle chick serious? Like, is she for real? Like, is she seriously crazy? Yeah, she's really for real.
Okay, so you remember how Danielle, her roommate was doing, like, stretches in the shower last time?
No.
She's doing jumping jacks.
It's crazy. Okay, so earlier she was yelling at herself, and so we come downstairs.
We went to go look for her.
Yeah.
Right? We find her outside pacing in the snow, no shoes.
Tank top. And
flame pants. What?
Is she senile or what? Yeah. All right, so it's of the week time.
Yes,
it is of the week time. Okay, so first off, we have our tweet of the week.
Tweet of the week.
Which tweetily. Sorry, that was impulse. His name is Keenan Cahill. This is the guy, he also goes by, like, Beaner Kiki 19975, I don't know. But he's the one that does, like, he's, like, the kind of midget guy that kind of looks like a midget. And he does, I'm not gonna say the other one, but he does those, like, Katy Perry videos. He had 50 Cent in one of his latest videos. He's crazy. But his tweet this week was, "Whip my hair comes out Monday."
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Someone's been obviously watching our vlog because you totally copied our idea of doing a Whip My Hair segment. So whatever, Keenan Cahill, you can copy us. We don't care.
YouTube find of the week. This is actually from when I first started watching YouTube, which is way back in the ancient days. It was a dark time when I didn't know YouTube existed. Anyway, look this up. This monk is on drugs.
That's what it's called.
Yeah. And he really is. Mm-hmm. The name fits the description to the T. To the perv.
I don't really know what's going on in that video. It's ridiculous.
It's ridic.
Okay, so our app of the week is called, simply, the IMDb app.
I love that website.
So, you know, you're watching, latest movie Inception or something, and you're like, man, the lead character, I know I've seen him somewhere. Where is he from? Mm-hmm. You pull out your IMDb app, you type in Inception, and you got all the lists of the characters, the synopsis.
Their bios.
The trailer, the bios, the year it came out, how long the movie is, everything on IMDb app. And then you find out that it's Leonardo DiCaprio.
I'll never let go, Jack. I'll never let go.
So, FB status of the week.
This goes out to my friend Tiffany Boyer from high school. And her status was, T. Swift, can you stop stalking me and writing songs about my life? Well, you know.
Someone lives the life of a fairy tale character.
I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
Song of the week. This has been around for a while. It's called Teach Me How to Jerk by Audio Push.
Teach me how to jerk.
Teach me how to jerk. Now pause, step, and do that reject. Do that reject.
now do that reject, Jack. Do that reject, do that reject, Jack. Step, now do that reject, Jack. Do that reject, do that reject.
Facebook profile pick
of the week.
Facebook profile pick of the week goes out to Jonathan Heller. He lives in our guy brother dorm house.
You have a pretty epic profile picture right now. So, our moody person of the week, this goes out, she doesn't watch these vlogs, I don't even think she has Facebook, but regardless, this goes out to Kathleen McHugh. She is my college writing professor. She's awesome, first of all. She teaches us how to draw a new picture every week. I've learned how to draw a snowflake, a scroll, a diamond, a rose, everything. This week is the moody person of the week because she canceled my class. All right, so you heard us say that the song of the week is Teach Me How to Jerk by Audio Push, right? Well, just like whipping my hair, we caught some of our roommates doing the jerk or the reject dance. All right, so now we have a chance to introduce to you some of our Triplex's very own musical performers.
I've been looking forward to this all week.
I know. Me too. It's a privilege to have filmed them, for they are very hard to catch on camera. And she loves cookies.
I love cookies.
What's it like? Wait, is it... I know you love me. Brittany Badia, just so you know, every time I hear the song Justin Baby by Justin Bieber, I think of RJ.
Well, it is also Thanksgiving. What?
It's Turkey Week. I was just going with you.
It is Turkey Week. It's Thanksgiving. This Thursday, don't forget, make your mom something nice. And it's not Mother's Day. Well, we hope you enjoy a lot of food, but make sure you run about 6 miles afterwards because you're going to get fat.
Or dream about running 6 miles.
Or that. Enjoy the football games.
Do the reject.
Do the reject.
Pause.
Teach your family how to do the reject. So,
have fun Black Friday shopping.
Yeah, let us know what you get.
Yeah, send us pictures of what you got and all the creepy people. I will be taking pictures. I will be shopping. I made a list of what I'm shopping
she
for.
She did. We're both going home. She's going home to Florida. I'm going home to Texas. Word up.
Where, can we just say, it is 25 degrees right now here, and it's about 70, 80 degrees where we're going.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what's up.
That's what's up. And we're at about 2,000 feet above sea level. I'm going to about 50 feet above sea level.
I don't know where I'm going above sea level.
A lot lower.
This is what happens when we don't shave for, like, 2 hours.
No Shave November. How's that
fuzzy cast? I just wish my sweater could actually howl.
Oh! There's a she-wolf in the closet. Let it out so it can breathe.
Hey, Ellie, did you know that Jesus is my friend?
I thought he was my friend.
Well, he's a friend of mine.
He said he was a friend of mine.
Jesus is a friend of mine.
Jesus is my friend.
Jesus is a friend of mine.
I have a friend in Jesus.
Jesus is a friend of mine.
Jesus is a friend of mine.
Remember these from last week? Grace, get them off your desk! This is how you laugh so hard that you start to throw up. Janae, shut up!
Awkward armpit scratch. If you were a piece of paper, what color would you be?
I would be bright yellow.
Oh, yes.
How about you?
I think I'd be white. Because I'd be the most common. So everyone would use me.
You want to be used?
Retaking that I would want to be purple, because no one ever uses purple.
So you don't want to be used.
I want to be unique.
See, the reason I would be yellow is because I would like for people to think of me as bright and smiling and happy. I would like to be a bright person and spread the light to people who are in darkness.
I want to be in the light.
As you are in the light, I want to shine like a star from the heavens. Oh, Lord, be my light and be my salvation. All I want is to be in the light. All I want is to be in the light.